guys, and welcome back again. Apparently we are looking for the secret documents, yeah? No idea that we had to go through here for documents. But okay, fair enough. I guess I can live with that. It's another quest for documents, I guess. Now let me quickly explore this. Just another spooky lab. I don't think it is spookier though. It has X16 or 18. Was quite easy, I guess. But never say those things on a stalker game, or you might be sorry. Okay, that was an excellent shot, actually. That. I'm slowly creeping out from here, so I have no trust for these people or these things or manners. Oh my god. Oh, okay. I'll take that, and obviously that. So let's see, I can get rid of this now. Actually, I want to see the other thing. Ooh, level 5. It's pretty neat. Actually, don't need it. About this. This one's also good. Okay, this is never a good sign, but I'll take it. More med packs. Let's hit something real quick. Quick save. Before I regret it. Okay. Advice taken. Thank you very much. Oh, there's a bunch of things over there. Eh. I think really that bad. Just a bunch of snorks, really. And more medkits. And slugs. So, what do I need to do? Doesn't seem to be anyone here, at least anything. Stuff in there, but Nothing special. These guys. No problem. That was surprisingly easy. Ha! Can't catch me, son. There's nothing here. I just heard something whooping and said someone's here. Almost forgot about this. Just like in vanilla clear of sky. Something like an idiot. I was going to say, see you there, but I don't. It was a good surprise. I'm a little bit concerned. As this seems to be very, very clear of mutants. Okay. So far, so good. Let's see what it says. So we found the document. Pretty sure it's that one in the bottom. What? Yeah, I'm pretty sure it's this. Yeah, I haven't found any key. Can you go there? No, of course not. Where would that stupid key be? It's probably somewhere hidden somewhere. Almost readying myself for the event of mass mutant invasion. also doesn't say where I am. It's not very helpful. Let's get the shotgun out again. So I need to find the key. That room. Oh. Gift. It's probably a body hiding away here somewhere. Probably missed. There it is. How did I miss this? Wait. Okay. This guy doesn't have it. Who does? Is there anyone else hiding around here, maybe? No? I need to turn this. Obviously not. God damn it, this is going to take a long time, isn't it? Oh well. Oh, there's another dead guy here, apparently. There we go. That's pretty easy. I keep saying this, but I'm not convinced for some reason. There we go. Escape from the underground. Oh boy. Oh no. Go away. Go away. Nope. You're not taking that. Max, please. You like that, you stupid thing. Well, that was quite funny. Hey, I can move through walls. Good. Now that all of these people are dead, let's get the hell out of here. Or not. Oh yeah, I almost forgot. I have these. Here, catch, buddy. Ow. Just spam a bunch of grenades. Oh crap. And he's dead. Well, that wasn't that bad. God, I have grenades though. Now let's say, like the man said, get the hell out of here. Just going to change this. Okay. Anything else you want to throw at me, game? Oh no. I shouldn't have said anything, should I? Surprise! I have a shotgun. And I'm not afraid to use it. Could have used this though. Let's see, exit stage left. And there we go. Seems like a huge hole digged underground. I just hope it's not night time. Because if it is, oh boy. Denied. Okay. Oh. Oh, let's see. Really? That was that. It was actually pretty easy. That's going to be quite worse. I still have the freaking scientist missions to do, but those are pretty, how do I say, pretty boring. Just like, look for an artifact here, now look for an artifact over there. Yeah, it's always like that. I don't think people would like to watch them. I could do them, but I told you straight away, they're no fun at all. This dodging and weaving is killing me. But the stalkers are actually actively fighting these people. Oh, there's a lot of artifacts over there. Can I go get them? Yes, I can. And yes, I will. Or not. Hang on. Sparkler. Let me regain my vision. No, it's those fire fangs. Yeah. Oh well. Here I was thinking, yay, more artifacts, but no. No siree. Oh boy, I'm dying here. Holy crap, I'm really dying here. Oh wait, that's not what I want. Need to remove this. Need to have this. And let's see. Is pretty sad. These guys can keep the anomalies to themselves, so I'm not interested. Oh wait. Oh! Hello there. Greetings. Okay. And that's that. Should I go? Title doesn't exist. This one's funny. What's this basilisk thing? Oh. Alright, I'll take it. Oh, and he... I was going to say he died right here, but apparently not. Well guys, I'm going to end this session here. I hope you guys have enjoyed this episode, and I'll see you guys next time. Bye!